People who run businesses, people who are self-employed, people who go into work every day. Those are the people whose side we need to be on. I think we have some infiltrators, and I will wait until they are evicted.